Palestine will leave, and we hope that things will get better for you.